Good evening, students. Now we are in preparation of carbonic compounds. First, how to prepare aldehydes and ketones. The first method already we discussed what is oxidation process. So during the oxidation process, primary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction. The presence of acetylbutyric potassium dichromate, it gives aldehyde as a product. Very same thing, secondary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction. The presence of acidified potassium dichromate, it gives ketone as a product. Okay. Now, catalytic oxidation reaction. You know oxidation. Oxidation means addition of oxygen or removal of hydrogen. What do you mean catalytic oxidation reaction? Oxidation reaction takes place in presence of catalyst. Mean that's known as catalytic oxidation reaction. Very same, primary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction in the presence of catalyst. So primary alcohol, well known example, CH3CH2OH, that is ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction in the presence of silver acidic catalyst. Reaction takes place at 520 Kelvin. Now primary alcohol undergoes oxidation, we are going to removal of hydrogen atom, removal of hydrogen, nothing but oxidation reaction. So that what is the remaining thing? CH3CHO, ethanol, this is acetaldehyde. So aldehyde undergoes alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction, particularly primary alcohol, the presence of silver acidic catalyst at 520 Kelvin, you'll get acetaldehyde as a product. Very same thing, secondary alcohol mean CH3CHOH, namely isopropyl alcohol. Isopropyl alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction, the presence of catalyst like silver, very same 520 Kelvin, this also removal of hydrogen, so removal of hydrogen nothing but oxidation reaction, I'm going to remove these two hydrogen atoms. What is remaining? CH3CH3CO. That named as acetone. This is isopropyl alcohol. Okay. So primary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction in the presence of catalyst, aldehyde is a product, very same thing. Secondary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction in the presence of silver acidic catalyst, acetone is a product. Okay. After that, catalytic dehydrogenation reaction. Catalytic dehydrogenation reaction. Hydrogenation reaction means addition of hydrogen. Dehydrogenation reaction means removal of hydrogen, nothing but oxidation reaction. Reaction takes place in the presence of catalyst, so that the name is catalytic dehydrogenation reaction. Catalytic dehydrogenation reaction of alcohol. So you are going to take very same alcohol like primary alcohol, secondary alcohol, and tertiary alcohol. So primary alcohol, you are going to take primary alcohol, mean what's the formula? RCH2 OH is the primary alcohol. Catalytic dehydrogenation reaction. So catalyst copper at 573 Kelvin. Here copper acts as the catalyst. Why is the primary alcohol? Functional group having the carbon atom bonded with only one alkyl group. So this is the primary alcohol. Now I am going to remove hydrogen atom. 1H from here, 1H from there. So what is the remaining? RCHO. What is R? R nothing but alkyl group. I want to write only simple alkyl, namely methyl group, so that CH3 bond CH2 OH. This is one of the example of primary alcohol. So that this primary alcohol undergoes dehydrogenation reaction in the presence of copper at 573 Kelvin. Very same thing, I'm going to remove two hydrogen atom. So what is remaining? CH3CHO. CH3CHO. This is ethanol, that is acetaldehyde. So very same concept only here also. Primary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction. It gives aldehyde as the product. Okay. Primary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction. It gives aldehyde as the product. The presence of copper at 573 Kelvin. Okay. Now we are going to this is named as what? Ethyl alcohol. This is what? Acetaldehyde. Now secondary alcohol. Secondary alcohol mean this is a functional group having the carbon atom bonded with two alkyl group. So only three bond, so that H. Very same copper at 573 Kelvin. Dehydrogenation reaction mean removal of hydrogen atom. So what is remaining? R, R, C, double bond, O. Ketone is the product. This is secondary alcohol. So in the place of R, I am going to write methyl group so that CH3, CHOH, namely isopropyl alcohol is one of the example of secondary alcohol. Reaction takes place copper acts as a catalyst at 573 Kelvin. But the same thing, you are going to remove the hydrogen atom, that is named as dehydrogenation reaction. This dehydrogenation reaction takes place in the presence of copper, thermic catalyst, that named as catalytic dehydrogenation reaction. Appo enna varum? Very same ethyl inga oru methyl C double bond O. Idhukku peru acetone. Very same concept again and repeating. Primary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction, aldehyde is the product. Aldehyde further undergoes oxidation reaction, carboxylic acid is the product. Secondary alcohol undergoes oxidation reaction, ketone is the product. Ketone undergoes further oxidation reaction, carboxylic acid, but one carbon less than the ketone. Tertiary alcohol, there is no oxidation takes place because of absence of alpha hydrogen atom. Instead of oxidation reaction, dehydration reaction takes place. Very same concept already we learned in hydroxyl derivatives also. Now we are going to enter dry distillation reaction. Dry distillation, உலர் காய்ச்சி வடித்தல். Dry distillation reaction. Dry distillation reaction. Calcium acetate reacts with calcium formate. Calcium acetate formula CH3COOCa, CH3COOCa, nothing but calcium acetate. Calcium formate mean CaOCOH. That is nothing but calcium formate. This is calcium acetate. Calcium acetate dry distillation with calcium formate. Calcium acetate. This is calcium formate. Now dry distillation. Now, two molecules of acetaldehyde and two molecules of calcium carbonate. CH3CHO. CH3CHO, one of the acetaldehyde. Another acetaldehyde, CH3CHO, two molecules of acetaldehyde. So what is the remaining thing? CA CaCO here, so CaCO3, CaCO3, so that it gives two molecules of acetaldehyde, two molecule of acetaldehyde and two molecule of calcium carbonate. So calcium acetate undergoes dry distillation with calcium formate. It gives two molecules of acetaldehyde and two molecules of calcium carbonate as a product. Very same thing, only the dry distillation of calcium salt of fatty acid, that means calcium acetate alone undergoes dry distillation. Calcium acetate means only CH3CO, calcium acetate CH3COO, CH3COO. CA, calcium acetate, undergoes a dry distillation reaction. Now, acetone, CH3CH3CO, acetone, and remaining is calcium carbonate, CaCO3. Product is acetone, CH3CO, CH3, plus CaCO3. Okay. So calcium acetate undergoes dry distillation, it gives acetone and calcium carbonate as a product. Okay. Next, very important name reaction, very important 3-mark question, Rosenman reduction reaction. Okay. Actually, the Rosenman reduction reaction is very very important 3-mark question, one of the name reaction also. Rosenman reduction reaction means acid halides are converted to aldehydes, okay, in the presence of palladium suspended in barium sulfate. Okay, acid halides are converted to aldehyde in the presence of palladium suspended in barium sulfate. This reaction named as Rosenman reduction reaction. This is one of the, here the barium sulfate acts as a catalytic poison. This is the example now, acid that is named as a Rosenman reduction reaction. That means acid chlorides are converted to aldehydes. Okay, acid chloride mean what? RCOCl acid chloride. You can write like this also, RC double bond OCl also you can write. Okay, RCOCl acid chloride by hydrogen. Okay, H2, I won't write like this, hydrogen. The presence of palladium suspended in barium sulfate. Now, removal of HCl. So, this H will come and join over here to form a RCH double bond O. Okay, here plus HCl. Now acid chlorides are converted to aldehyde, so by hydrogen in the presence of palladium suspended in barium sulfate. Now instead of R, I am going to write on methyl group, so that CH3COCl named as acetyl chloride. Acetyl chloride reacts with hydrogen, Remove H2. The presence of palladium suspended in barium sulfate, so that it gives a removal of HCl. So CH3 bond CH double bond O plus HCl. This aldehyde, namely acetaldehyde. So what is Rosenman reduction? It's very important reaction. Acid chlorides like acetyl chloride are converted to acetaldehyde in the presence of palladium suspended in barium sulfate. In this reaction, palladium sulfate, barium sulfate act as a catalytic poison. So what is catalytic poison? Catalytic barium sulfate, acetyl chloride reduce ஆகி acetaldehyde ஆயிருக்கு. இன்னும் அந்த ரியாக்ஷன் விட்டோம் அப்படின்னா பேரியம் சல்ஃபேட் ஆட் பண்ணல அப்படின்னா அகைன் திஸ் ஆல்டிஹைட் அண்டர்கோஸ் ரிடக்ஷன் ரியாக்ஷன் இட் இஸ் பிரைமரி ஆல்கஹால். அப்ப பேரியம் சல்ஃபேட் ஆட் பண்ணதால பிரைமரி ஆல்கஹால் ஆகாம இதோட ரியாக்ஷன் நிறுத்தி தடுத்து வச்சிருக்கு. சோ தட் பேரியம் சல்ஃபேட் ஆக்ட் அஸ் தி கேட்டலிடிக் பாய்சன். சப்போஸ் நம்ம பேரியம் ஆட் பண்ணல என்ன ஆகும்? அகைன் ஆல்டிஹைட் அண்டர்கோஸ் ஃபர்தர் ரிடக்ஷன் ரியாக்ஷன் இட் இஸ் பிரைமரி ஆல்கஹால். நமக்கு பிரைமரி ஆல்கஹால் தேவை இல்ல, நமக்கு ஆல்டிஹைட் தான் தேவை. பிகாஸ் வி ஆர் ஸ்டடிங் அபௌட் கார்போனில் காம்பவுண்ட்ஸ். So that barium sulfate acts as the catalytic poison. The last question: what is Rosenman reduction? What is the role of barium sulfate here? So Rosenman reduction mean acid chlorides are converted to aldehyde in the presence of palladium suspended and barium sulfate. In this reaction, the barium sulfate acts as the catalytic poison. அதனால தான் ஆல்டிஹைடோட ரியாக்ஷன் ஸ்டாப் ஆயிருக்கு. நம்ம ஆட் பண்ணலனா ஆல்டிஹைட் again reduce ஆகி ஆல்டஹால் கொடுத்துருக்கும். Very important name reaction, Rosenman reduction reaction. Then using dialkyl cadmium, how to prepare carbonyl compound like aldehyde and ketones using dialkyl cadmium? Using dialkyl cadmium. Acetyl chloride, acid chloride formula RCOCl acid chloride. I am going to take two molecules of acid chloride so that like this another RCOCl. Two molecules of acid chloride reacts with dialkyl cadmium. Cadmium dialkyl mean okay R. Same as acetyl chloride or acid chloride. Reacts with dialkyl cadmium. Dialkyl cadmium. So what is removing group here? Cadmium chloride. CdCl2. CdCl2. So what is remaining here? RCOR. RCOR. So two molecules of RCOR plus cadmium chloride. So acid chloride undergoes, acid chloride reacts with cadmium, dialkyl cadmium. It gives ketone as a product. The product, ketone as a product. Now in the place of R, you can add alkyl group like methyl group. If you add methyl group, you'll get acetone as a product. Here CH3COCl3, namely acetone. Then by the hydrolysis of gem dihalide. What do you mean gem dihalide? ஒரே கார்பன்லயே ஒரே கார்பன்ல அதாவது சேம் கார்பன்ல ரெண்டு ஹாலைட் இருந்துச்சுன்னா அது பேர் என்னது? ஜெம் டைஹாலைடு. ஸோ யூசிங் ஜெம் டைஹாலைடு ஹவு டு ப்ரிப்பேர் பை ஹைட்ரோலிசிஸ் ஆஃப் ஜெம் டைஹாலைடு. வாட் யூ மீன் ஜெம்? ஒரே கார்பன்ல ரெண்டு ஹாலஜன் அட்டாச் ஆயிருந்துச்சுன்னா அது பேர் என்னது? ஜெம் டைஹாலைடு. சேம் கார்பன் டூ ஹாலைட்ஸ், தட் நேம் டஸ் ஜெம் டைஹாலைட்ஸ். ஓகே, நவ் We will discuss ஒரு carbon okay, ரெண்டு halogen okay, இங்க ஒரு methyl group, இங்க bond 3 தான் இருக்கு, so that H. This is one of the ethylidene chloride. Named as what? Ethylidene chloride. Ethylidene chloride. In the gem dihalide, they are going to hydrolysis reaction takes place in the presence of NaOH. Ethylene NaOH, I am going to add two molecules of NaOH. But two molecule of NaOH chart panna or NaCl, another NaCl, removal of two NaCl. Ethana OH irukra magata two OH irukku. So that CH3 bond CH bond OH here is another OH. Remaining next step removal of water molecule. Removal of water. So that I want to remove this water molecule. So what is remaining part? CH3 CHO, namely acetaldehyde is the product. What's the product? Acetaldehyde. So gem dihalides undergoes hydrolysis reaction, it gives aldehyde is the product. The product? Aldehyde is the product. Very same thing I am going to add in the place of here. Now in the place of the ethylene dichloride, I am going to add this is aldehyde. We got aldehyde. Now I need ketone. So how to prepare ketone mean 2,2-dichloropropane. That mean you need ketone mean CH3 CHCl Cl propane 1,2, 2-chloro, 2-chloro, so 2,2-dichloropropane, 2,2-dichloropropane reacts with two molecule of NaOH. Now NaCl, NaCl. So in the place of Cl, enna vandrom? OH vandrom. So CH3, CH3, C, OH, OH. Adukadutha pathingina, removal of water molecule. Water poyirum, O vandrom. So that CH3, CH3, C double bond O, namely acetone. Okay, so if you need primary aldehyde, you need aldehyde mean gem dihalide like ethylene chloride reacts with sodium hydroxide, it gives a one intermediate compound followed by removal of water molecule, you get aldehyde. Okay, from ethylidene chloride here 2,2-dichloropropane la enna va chart panninga, in the place of Cl you are going to add OH group because a hydrolysis reaction takes place, then removal of water molecule, you will get acetone is the product. Okay, this is another how to prepare aldehydes and ketone using dihalides. The next reaction namely ozonolysis reaction. Ozone, what is the formula for ozone? By ozonolysis reaction. Ozonolysis. Ozone formula? O3. Ozone is present which layer? In atmosphere. Ozone is present in our stratosphere. Okay. Now, alkenes react with ozone. It uses one intermediate compound namely ozonide. Then ozonide reacts with zinc and HCl, it gives aldehyde as a product. You'll see now alkenes, so that CH double bond CH RR, this is one of the alkene. Alkene reacts with ozone, it gives ozonide as a product, so that RCH RCH. 3 oxygen is there, 1, 2, 3. This named as what? Ozonide. Followed by acid hydrolysis reaction takes place. That here, Zinc and HCl. Also known as reaction exchange what? Zinc and HCl. Now, actually hydrolysis reaction takes place. RCHO, RCHO. That means two molecule of acetaldehyde, they are going to have hydrolysis reaction H2O plus H2O plus O, it gives H2O to the form. So that here RCHO, RCHO, two molecule of RCHO. Okay. Then zinc amalgam and zinc HCl is H2 plus O, it gives H2O. So alkene ethene, what you can get? Aldehyde is the product. Aldehyde is the product. Very same thing. Dialkyl. இதேதுல ஒரு கார்பன் டபுள் பாண்ட் கார்பன் ரெண்டு அல்கை குரூப் ஆர் ஆர் தட் மீன் ஆர் டூ சி டபுள் பாண்ட் ஆர் டூ ஆர் டூ சி டபுள் பாண்ட் சி ஆர் டூ எடுத்தீங்கன்னா வாட் யூல் கெட் யூல் கெட் கீட்டோன் சி ஹியர் திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் இஸ் ரியாக்ட் வித் ஓசோன் ரியாக்ட் வித் ozone, it gives, okay, this is the R, this also another R, here is one C, then another C to alkyl group, ozonide means 3 oxygen, 1, 2, 3 oxygen, how it will form, like this, this named as what, ozonide, intermediate compound, followed by zinc and HCl. Zinc and HCl. Now split like this. R2CO, nothing but ketone. R C double bond O ketone. RRCO. So two molecules of ketone plus H2O is the product. Okay. So RCHO mean aldehyde. RCO mean ketone. Okay. Then next process by the oxidative cleavage of 1,2-diols. Oxidative cleavage of 1,2-diols.